Gianna Garbelli is a boxing star, boxing expert, boxing star. You're a boxing expert all the way from Italy. Come here, Gianna. You also do documentaries. Tell me about the book that you have here with your dad on the cover. He was a fighter with 99 fights. He never got dropped, never got stopped, never got knocked out.
Yeah, he met the greatest fighters from Hungary, very well known. He was inducted into International Boxing Hall of Fame, that recognized as WBC best middleweight of all time. He did the fights versus Laszlo Papp. Giancarlo Garbelli versus Laszlo Papp was the greatest fight of an era.
Mayweather Pacquiao, we're here for this weekend.
Yes, absolutely.
Mayweather,
yes.
Over your head over there.
Yes, yes.
Pacquiao, Media Center, break it down.
I think this is a real big event of boxing history. Events as a matter of money. Of course, this history of boxing is plenty rich of great fighters and great fights.
Who wins?
Pacquiao.
Really? Why Pacquiao?
I think Pacquiao is the aggressor. Pacquiao is the underdog. He has the hungry. He represents a very difficult country. He feels the responsibility. And I think he's going to find that punch that needs to be the winner, be the king of the ring on Saturday, May 2nd, here in Las Vegas.
So, Gianna, last question. If you had to do a documentary, because you do documentaries about one fighter that you haven't done, what would you do? About which fighter active? Who would you want to do a documentary on?
Of our days? Absolutely 10%, I would say 100%. I would say Manny Pacquiao. Manny Pacquiao is a spectacular guy. Manny Pacquiao.
Oh, you know Gareth A. Davies?
Of course, he's my friend.
I was waving to you last night. You didn't see me at the bridge, did you?
I'm sorry. This is a UK journalist, Italian reporter. The world of boxing is here for Manny Pacquiao versus Floyd Mayweather.
Both of you guys got Pacquiao winning.
Yes, because we met actually when Pacquiao met Ricky Hatton.
Yes.
And I was with, versus my English friends.
Manny against Ricky.
Because I know Manny and I think he is the guy in charge for our generation. Yeah.
Cheers, nice to see you.
We'll catch up tomorrow.
Yeah, cheers.
All right, thank you so much.
Thank you.
How do you say?
Grazie.
Grazie, Eli. Grazie. For EsNews.com, I'm Melissa Peck reporting. Thanks, John.